During nearly 60 years as a journalist, my work has taken me to Europe, Africa, the Middle East, Siberia, a good many fascinating and sometimes deeply troubled places. But after the pressure of those assignments, I've always had the luck of a special place to come home to, a place to get away from it all. That's my cabin in a corner of the Ozark woods. In that and many other ways, mine has been an uncommonly lucky life.